Sad news. Roberta McCain, the mother of the late Arizona Senator and Republican presidential candidate John McCain, died today at the remarkable age of 108. She had a twin sister, Rowena, that lived to the age of 99. The McCain matriarch was born in 1912, 2 months before the sinking of the Titanic. John McCain's widow, Cindy McCain, said in a tweet that she couldn't have asked for a better role model or a friend than her mother-in-law. She was incredibly vivacious. You got to read about her.